In this video, we will learn how to generate file system metadata as DFXML. DFXML stands for Digital Forensics XML. BitCurator uses fiwalk to generate a DFXML report, which contains information about file locations, the date and time of creation and last access, and other metadata about the files on a disk image. If you use the Run All feature in BitCurator's reporting tool, BitCurator will generate the DFXML report along with annotated reports. This video will guide you through the process if you want to run it on its own. First, open the Forensics and Reporting folder. Then double-click to open the BitCurator reporting tool. Select the second tab at the top, Filewalk XML. Under Image File, click on the button with the three dots and navigate to the disk image. Under Output XML File, click on the button with the three dots. Choose a location for the file. Name the file and make sure that the extension .xml follows the file name. Click Save. Then click Run. Once completed, you will see a message in the command line output window. Now I'll double-click to open the XML file. There is more metadata in this report than is practical to cover in this video. However, we will go over some of the tags that are essential for preservation metadata. First, you can see the fiwalk version that created the XML file. A bit lower is the location of the XML file and the time that fiwalk started creating the file. In the source tags are the name and location of the disk image. Partition offset is the location of fiwalk's starting location on the disk image. Ftype underscore str is the type of partition of the original media. Now let's scroll down to take a look at some of the files. File name is what you would expect, the file name, but in ASCII format. Scrolling down the page, mtime is a timestamp of the file's last modification, atime is a timestamp of the file's last access time, CRTime is a timestamp of the file's creation, and libmagic is the file type. In this case, it's data, but it could be something like PDF or JPEG. Hash digest will contain the checksums generated by Geiminger when the disk image was created. For more information about the DFXML tags, please consult the BitCurator DFXML tag library. For more information on using fiwalk to generate file system metadata, please visit the BitCurator Wiki or the BitCurator Quick Start Guide. Thank you for watching.